We have been at or over capacity frequently.
At My Sister's Place, a faith-based transitional living facility.
Women come in who are dealing with a life-controlling issue.
Director Cindy Hildebrand is 15 years sober and has worked to make this group feel like home to women. But the organization is now running out of space.
Waiting lists don't work. They might make some other desperate choice.
Creating more space could mean life or death to some women.
Cemeteries and prisons are full of people that made the wrong choice one last time.
Mary Jo Morgan credits finding God at My Sister's Place 3 years ago to her success.
I discovered drugs and alcohol in my early 20s, and that took me down a very long road of destruction, pain.
It's stories like hers that push the organization to continue its work.
It takes money. You know, it takes money.
But with the community's help, they're working on building a new facility.
When we open up that new building, the ultimate capacity will be an additional 32.
Making a lifelong difference.
As hard as this work can be, nothing is more satisfying or rewarding to see women set free and reunited with their families.
Before I came, you know, I had a very broken childhood and a broken, you know, just life, period.
My Sister's Place, putting women back together. In Shelby County, Larissa Scott, WVTM 13.